videos that you guys want to see, but I might not post on YouTube just because it's not gonna get lots of views. But like I said, I want your input over on Patreon, so I'll be able to see all your ideas and requests and what you want to see most over there. And there will be exclusive polls and votes, so you get to put your input regarding Patreon and YouTube content. You know, I would love to hear all your advice. And like I said, it doesn't change anything. It's on YouTube. I'm always open and here to listen. It's just if you want a little bit more. So you'll get not one, but two exclusive videos. Polls and votes. So I want you to get to be involved. And you'll get behind the scenes content. So that might be updates, photos. And you will also I just think would be a fun thing that I would like. So symbols and words where you can help decide on both my YouTube and Patreon content, behind the scenes content, such as exclusive pictures and updates. I know you're all a little nosy, well, for some of you. Patreon, and early access to that's